we are now for the first time recording directly from a player. We bought a very simple CD, DVD, MP3 universal player, and we are listening now to one of Mahler's songs, and this is only doing for some experiments.